A chemical spill at a local brewery shuts down some streets. There were no injuries or evacuations this morning at Rheingeist Brewery in Over-the-Rhine. Firefighters tell us a 55-gallon drum spilled in the building at Elm and Henry. The chemicals were being used for cleaning and sanitizing. That part of the streetcar loop was shut down while emergency crews responded.